Daily news on breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Today, the 27th of August, 2021. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on all our social media platforms: Instagram, Prince Miller Entertainment; Facebook, Prince Miller Entertainment. We're also available on our Facebook group, which is Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Latest regarding to Willard Katsande. Willard Katsande was attacked and had his car damaged after unknown men ambushed him in Roodepoort on the West Rand in Joburg last weekend. Sekukune midfielder opened a case of common assault and malicious damage to property at the Honeydew police station, and investigations are already underway. According to the 35-year-old police statement, as quoted by City Press newspaper, the incident was sparked after a white man showed him the middle finger while driving on Hendricks, Potka and Peter Roads. The assailant then came out of his car and hit Katsande with his fist before damaging the Zimbabwean player's car. White male man came out of his vehicle and hit him with his fist on my head. He also broke my right window and right side mirror on my vehicle. He hit my vehicle with his foot on the side. The total value of the damage is 50,000 rand, reads the police statement. Katsande confirmed the incident but refused to comment further. He was quoted by the publication as saying, "With due respect, kindly note that I can't comment any further on this matter." And yes, I got Katsande, and as long as he's fine, I think I know kosha openya waka kosha motikari no gadziriswa zvakare. And you know, my road ranges in South Africa are very, very common. And dzungongwa ndzobuditswa iri pfuti chaichayo unosa kutongourayawa. So my best bet when I'm driving, mumuna akandita anything andombomire dzungongwa, because I feel for my life. And so for him to stop actually and have confrontation with this gentleman, I still think it was a wrong move. He could have just drove away or prevent any further alteration with this gentleman or whatever, because you never know. And so I got it in the comment section. This is our daily news on breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day here on a favorite channel, which is our daily news on breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. But if there's any new further information regarding to this, we'll come back here. We'll keep you guys up to date. And thank you very much for listening and watching our daily news on breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Bless up.